All right, well, the defection of some of your founding fathers from the PDP to the SDP, certainly that's a blow. You can't deny that, can you?
Well, you see, this adjective founding father, it needs to be queried. If a party was put together around 1998 and got into power and successfully made and formed government over four cycles of 16 years, you will expect that some of the children that were not part of the founding father may mature. And in democratic space, they themselves will now begin to bring their own personalities and their style to bear. I think anybody who loses any member to any of a party to another party is not always a good thing, let alone the likes of Professor Ganau, whom I'm sure if we've lost him completely, it's really sad. And Professor Adesanya. But they have made a terrible mistake. They have made a terrible mistake in the sense that, I mean, from my view, in the sense that Africa must first of all get it clear. Democratic institutions need time to grow. We built the PDP as a democratic party with tentacles all over the country. It will have some ups and down hitches, tussles and control issues within itself. But it is a party that is here to stay, that will produce candidates for the next election. APC, which is the alternative political party that cuts across the country, is just about being built. Now, if you people are not going to help in building the APC to become a very strong democratic party, since the APC and the people that are in APC have a history of wanting to change every 4 years, every election cycle, they bring a new name. And you now go for a romantic fantasy of some SDP horse days of Abiola and Kwanko, and you want to bring it as a third force, when you have not completely finished the dialogue with those of them who are now saying they are members of Concerned Nigerians and NIM and all of that, and we have about 67 registered political parties at the last count, you would just ask, have they moved because they have really thought it through? Why do people move? Why do people defect in political parties? There are only two basic reasons that can be justified for why people move. Sometimes, when they get outwitted or outfoxed in the control of the party, and if you are such a person that once you are not the man in charge completely, you cannot be there.
They use the word hijack.
Yeah, no. When you see phrases like that gets annoying. I'll try and address that unity list that offends them so much, and how it was a legacy bequeathed onto the party by this same founding father. We've always had unity list, and we'll come to that. Now, the other reason why people leave, why they defect, is when they want to contest, and probably they want to contest for a position, and probably they think that that contest opportunity will not happen in one party, sometimes they go. But when you see 70-year-old men jumping from pillar to pole, instead of deepening democracy where they are, strengthening the institutions from the inside, you wonder. Now, back to the issue of the convention that may have caused, from what I heard, may have caused their anger. Number one, there is no democratic manual that anybody else uses in the country other than the PDP Democratic Party Management Manual. There are manifestos, there are all of it, there are the structures they run, the songs they even sing in their parties are almost similar to that of the PDP. So the democratic manual is that of PDP. The PDP's democratic manual itself is laid on some basic institutional decisions that were taken years ago, especially by the same fellow, well, the same former leader who probably we would blame for not allowing parties to be stronger than government, now coming up to say, but we'll come to that. Now, what is that issue? When you want to go for a convention, you are bringing people from all over the country and you want everybody to participate, and it's usually a delegate election. For you to be able to be sure that you can manage your outcome, people are going to crisscross to blocks. I will come from Abogun State, we'll probably go to Kano and talk to them and all that. We will agree a zoning of positions, probably divided into two. One for a set of positions for the north, one set of position for the south, for balance. Each of the zones will revert back to its zonal arrangement. And then they will say, okay, these are the positions given to the south. Let us divide it among the southeast, the southwest, the south-south, ditto, the northeast, the northwest, and the north-central.